I'm John de Jong. I'm the owner of Alpica Software, a Dutch company specialized in imaging solutions and specifically automatic image enhancement. The product I'd like to talk to you about today is Claro Premedia Server. Claro Premedia Server is a server-based automatic image enhancement workflow solution. Claro Premedia Server offers analysis-based image enhancement. We look, for example, at EXIF information, but mainly into the image itself. We developed a method to quantify the level of sharpness in an original image. We look at contrast, brightness, noise levels, are a lot of skin tones in the image, natural greens. And based on this image analysis, we can actually do a dynamic, non-destructive image enhancement. So for example, if your image has already been sharpened before it enters Claro Premedia server, the software is actually able to recognize that and make sure that it doesn't get over-sharpened. So therefore, it's a really dynamic and non-destructive process. One way of submitting images to Claro Premedia server is through its hot folder. So you would just drop your images or PDF files into a hot folder and they will be processed. But another way of submitting images to Claro is through our InDesign plugin. Based on the image analysis, Claro is able to identify problem images. For example, if you have an image with an extreme color cast or an extremely high noise level, we are able to identify that image as being a problem image and route it to a client where a photo retoucher can actually approve the result. So our Photoshop Inspector client will open up the original and the processed side by side in Photoshop, and a photo retoucher can judge the result and either approve of the result immediately or do some final retouching while the image is open in Photoshop and then send it on further on into the workflow.